I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Let's just move past this whole Florida thing.
No, not just the Florida thing. I'm so sorry that you have one perfect daughter and one who's just like
me. I have two perfect daughters.
Been chasing him for how long now and he's still not going for it? It's not worth screwing this family up again.
Sometimes I feel like I'm not turning out how you want me to be.
Well, what about your dad? Is he dating someone too, or?
No, actually my dad died.
Wanna know what's new? I have cancer!
It's not funny.
My sister's really sick.
You looked pretty freaked out back there.
When I walked in the kitchen, it looked like you were.
Oh, Brenna.
I miss having that time with my little girl. I know you're older now and you've got your own life now.
There's just a lot of stuff going down in my house right now and I had to get away.
You seem to be handling everything really well, by the way.
Not really. I'm a really bad sister.
Never have I ever been attracted to someone of the same sex.
What about Kira?
It's possible to like two people at the same time.
I just remember, hearts are tender at your age.
All I know is I can't deal with you hating me. Brenna, I don't hate you.
Are you about to tell me which one of us you want to be?
Asking me if I'm okay, and I feel like I have to say yes or else they're gonna make me keep talking about it, and I don't want to.
Have you always had feelings for girls?
I don't know. I never have before.
You're always sitting around bagging on rich people, talking about how close-minded they are, but you're the close-minded one. There are more important things in life than making fun of everything all the time. When you realize that, maybe we can be friends again.
We just think it's in our daughter's best interest to date someone with similar ambitions.
You can't just say that about my kid and then walk away. I don't care how many field houses you bought.
Brenna is a brilliant girl. She's had some rough circumstances to deal with in her life.
Mom, but at this age,
I would have never handled them with the kind of strength I see in her. You know what? Yeah, she's made some mistakes, but they're gonna make her one hell of an interesting woman.